we've got Jerrod Johnson in the lineup, and he has just had play action, and he's running to this side of the field. He gets across the 25, line of scrimmage, the 21, and Jerrod just got his first Aggie carry, and he takes it to the 28-yard line. Jerrod Johnson is 6'6", 232, a freshman in the red shirt, a fumble, used to touchdown.
I hope these words will do, for I have much to say. When I sign that dotted line, all I wanted to do was play. I had no clue that my newfound land would take my heart into his hands. It's for the feeling I get when I hear that train and the sound of spurs in the morning rain. I just had to say, thanks for the time, friends and fun, Aggie women and the rising sun. Thanks for the pride for which we stand, Muster Ewok and its 12 men. Thank the student gov and the Corps of Cadets, and living life with no regrets. I've tried to do all I can. Thank you, Aggieland. Spirit is running wild, and my time in the station is winding down. And all of my old friends are leaving town with gold rings shining on their hands, waiting for the chance to return again. So for the feeling when I hear that hymn and midnight kisses, when the lights go dim, I just had to say, thanks for the time, friends and fun, Aggie women and the rising sun. Thanks for the cry for which we stand, Muster Ewok and the 12 men. Thanks to Reveille and Fish Camp, crossbar cats and player chants. I try to do all I can, Aggieland. Now the sun has set on my 4 years, and I drive away with joyful tears. My kids will know the bond of 12 and first sight of one day they'll say. Thanks for the tap, chili fest in the gate, Aggie flags waving on spring break. Thanks for the pride for which we stand, Aggie soccer read and that Aggie band. Thanks for some feeling midnight yells. And last but not least, my home, Kyle Field. So thanks for the tap, Julie Fest in the game, Aggie flags waving on spring break. Thanks for the pride for which we stand, Aggie soccer league.